Luke chapter 24, verses 1 through 12. So I'll read the odd verses, and the congregation can read the even ones. On the first day of the week, very early in the morning, the women took the spices they had prepared and went to the tomb. But when they entered, they did not find the body of the Lord Jesus.
While they were wondering about this, suddenly two men in clothes that gleamed like lightning stood beside them.
In their fright, the women bowed down with their faces to the ground. But the men said to them, "Why do you look for the living among the dead?
He is not here. He has risen. Remember how he told you, while he is still with you in Galilee.
The Son of Man must be delivered into the hands of sinful men, be crucified, and on the third day be raised again."
Then they remembered his words.
When they came back from the tomb, they told all these things to the 11 and to all the others.
It was Mary Magdalene, Joanna, Mary, the mother of James, and the others took them to the
But they did not believe the woman because their words seemed to them like nonsense.
Peter probably got up on the very day of the tomb. Then he overheard and saw the strips of linen lying by themselves. He went away wondering to himself what had happened.
That doesn't want to motion.